Hi everyone. It's pointless to be in favour of natalism because you're never going to get every single human being to agree that procreation is anything other than a selfish and aggressive act. I'd like to make a toast to my fellow antinatalists who regard procreation as an immoral act and believe that the ideal number of sentient organisms on this planet is a big fat zero. I'd like to make a toast in celebration of the inevitable and unavoidable extinction of all life on this planet. Nostravia.